good. And Juliette, everything all right?
Not exactly.
And by that you mean?
Remember the night that Nick brought Juliette over to my house to...
The night that Monroe was supposed to show me something that was gonna make me believe everything Nick had told me.
You know where this is going, Rosalee?
I have a feeling.
Good, because maybe you could talk them out of it.
Rosalee, don't you think it's too late for that?
I don't.
I mean, after all she's been through and seen, I don't want to lie to her.
I think you're right. I don't either.
Okay. Oh my God, this is really gonna happen. She should be sitting, maybe with a blanket.
I just want you to show me what you were supposed to show me. Now, please.
Okay. Here goes.
No. No. You should not go first. I think it should be me. Yeah. But not without a little prep. Oh. So, have you ever heard of a Fuchsbau?